Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Trill Ash Trailers. My name is Kenny Kynes and I only review movie trailers because Corey. Listen, alright, you all know why we're here. After 10 years of hopes and dreams and shrewd marketing, Avengers Infinity War is finally upon us. And after 10 years, I can finally say, it's time to flip the mattress in my mom's basement.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
After 10 years of buildup, the Marvel Cinematic Universe's most dangerous villain has finally made an appearance. Thanos, AKA the universe's most angriest stepdad. It looks like he's here on Earth to tell Justin that he and his mother are in love, and Justin can no longer hang out on Earth with his loser friends. God damn it. I'm sorry. Now, as threatening and as malevolent as Thanos seems to be, he is in no way as dangerous as the DCEU's most formidable and seemingly unstoppable foe, Rotten Tomatoes. After Black Panther releases in February, that'll mark the 18th Marvel film, meaning that Kevin Spacey will no longer have any interest in getting into the MCU. Huh? What? And that marks the 2017 Kevin Spacey hot take. Now, those not familiar with the comic, The Infinity War, which this movie is based on, is held in high regard in the Marvel Universe, primarily for its landmark moment when Thanos calls out the Avengers during the 1995 Source Awards. And what happens when you put the world's most highly advanced civilization versus a spacefaring despot? You guessed it, hand-to-hand combat. What if Thanos just wanted to come to Earth to challenge us to a ladder match for the Infinity Stones? Why did we spend 10 years putting the Avengers together when all we needed was dude love? Thanos is after the Infinity Gems, which will give him the power to rework the universe. There are 5 gems that he is after. There's the Reality Gem, the Soul Gem, the Space Gem, the Slim Gem, and the
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
A lot of this trailer seems to take place in Wakanda, which leads me to believe that the final gem, the Soul Gem, may be held there, which Black Panther acquired from Birdman when he prevented him from making the Infinity Grill. Now this whole thing is epic. It's been 10 years, 18 movies. This series has really matured into something special. And 10 years is a long time to wait for anything, especially if you're Kevin Spacey. And that's the 2017 Kevin Spacey hot take. Now at some point it looks like Vision becomes human, which essentially means that Elizabeth Olsen is having sex with the machine, which is okay for her, but when I do it, it's a problem. Those shiatsu chairs were the closest I've ever come to intimacy. Justin, assistant manager at Sharper Image. And Josh Brolin, surprisingly, will be playing Thanos. So it looks like he'll be back looking for something other than old one-eyed Willie's treasure, huh? That's a dick joke. That's a dick joke in a movie aimed at kids. We were the Mama Fratellis. And we also see America's favorite teenage superhero, Spider-Man, sporting his Iron Spider outfit built for him by Tony Stark, able to protect him from threats big or small, or Kevin Spacey. And that's the 2017 Kevin Spacey hot take. Hey, thanks for watching our videos. If you want to catch up with what we've been doing, you can always watch our past videos on this channel, and it helps us out if you go ahead and like and smash that subscribe button. Thanks.